hubba, 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 hubba. Oh, I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Oh, ain't it good when things are going your way? Hey, hey.
Thank you. Canadian Tire. Believe me, you bitch.
About a half past ten, there was a woman I thought I knew. in the arms of another man. I kept my cool, I know. Let me tell you what happened then. I packed my bags and I walked out, and I ain't going back again. Think of Anna Maria. I dressed it to my wife. Yeah, we'll be coming home. But it's time to do life. So take a Anna Maria. When a man loves a woman, it's hard to understand that she can find more pleasure in the arms of another man. Once I slaved in work nights, tried to build a good life, but no work and no play has just cost me a life.
I get unemployment checks. I run around in boots. drugs and booze I crave, and that's the way I want to be when someone digs my grave. I belong to the beat generation. I don't let anything follow my mind. I belong to the beat generation. Everything is going just fine.
Actually worked from 9 to 5. Just to pay his monthly bills is why he stayed alive. So keep your country kind, your house and lawn so green. I just want to wonder if I can make the scene. Why don't let anything follow my mind? I'm alone. And everything's going just fucking ducky.
Let's hear it for Country Dick Montana.
How's everybody feeling out there?
Right now, I'd like to introduce to you my second ex-wife. It was quite a gamble working here on the road like this. But we got a story to tell.
This is a true story now, so pay attention. And I laid her butt so gently on the ground. And the crickets in the grass, they played leapfrog on my ass as I wound up her little ball of yarn. About 6 days after that, in a doctor's chair I sat, never dreaming she'd done me any harm. Well, the doctor in his rap said, "Country Dick, you got the clap for winding up their little ball of yarn." About 9 months after that, in a pool room where I sat, never dreaming I'd done her any harm. Well, a man all dressed in blue said, "Country Dick, God, after you, you're the father of a 9-pound cross-eyed ball of yarn." In my prison cell I sit, with my shirt tail dipped in shit, and the crabs playing billiards on my balls. And the wardens as they pass, they shove peanuts up my ass, just for winding up the little ball of yarn.
Not unusual to have fun with anyone. he knew all about it, such a crime. Would I ever see you change at any time? God only knew.
I'm in love with you.
I saw the lights on the night when I passed by her window. I saw the flickering shadows of love on her body. You are my woman. As she deceived me, I watched you went out of my mind. At break of day when that man drove away, I was weak. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door.
They're laughing.
I felt the knife in my hand and she laughed no more. That girl was no good for me, but I was lost like a slave that no man could free.
We'll be right back. Is it okay with you people if we do a song that's kind of dirty? We're not. Well, hell. Okay, all right. Let's save the dirty song for a moment here. I want to do my tender song now. I know. It'll only be a couple of minutes. Now, look, maggots, I don't like to get violent during ballads, okay? Anyway, this is a song. This is a song that the Evil Twins wrote for me a little while ago.
Hey, Dick, am I hallucinating or am I vomiting? Can you help me here?
Man, you're turning all kinds of weird colors here. Mojo, you should have shared some of those mushrooms, pal. Oh, man. This is what you get for being greedy. Anyway, this is a song that that the Evil Twins and I used to sing over there at the Mandolin Wind. I'm pretty partial to it, and it's called... No, it's not Lakeside Trailer Park. It's called I Wanted You to Know.
I had to let you go.
to know.
Let's hear it for the tender and soft Country Dick Montana.
Someone was hit by a flying turd.
Roll back the top of his head.
to get off. Both in my head, it's a hell of a cop.
Your mother isn't here to see this, Mojo. No, I was not.
Your mother is here. She's going home with me.
You should be so fucking lucky. I have it on good authority down there in the Spring Valley, and that my mother is a great fuck. Mr. Nice Guy, what are you going to do here? Get your fucking hands off me, goddamn it. Okay. You boys, you think I can come in on beat here? Unlike Mr. Nixon? Yeah.
I know.
Okay, now watch this. This is something you can't do, Mojo. Don't give me a breath of your last cigarette. As we come over the window and see birds, the telegraph poles all across the market. At the sound of the guitar, you can only sound it. Empty beer bottles for? Just trying to tease me? Jeez. Bullethead, can you get me a beer? Buddy? You guys know where the bar is, fucking hobos.
Bee farmers. Now find a clean dress and get your ass in it. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm getting drunk with all without you. Yeah, I'm getting drunk with all without you. Well, I'm tired of sitting around this chicken shack hell. Gotta hit the bar, gotta drink my fill. Got a vacant lot in the middle of my belly. Good times a few, and I need many. Maybe you can come along too. But I'm getting drunk with all without you. Yeah, I'm getting drunk with all without. Maybe we should stay at home. Leave our well enough alone. Call our mothers on the phone. Hello, Mama. You ever found a $20 bill underneath a stack of trash cans? My favorite bar is down the road. I'm gonna drink you pretty, you beautiful toad. Coal all the wild is ringing in my ear. There's a worm in a bottle screaming, get me out of here. Know what I gotta do? I'm getting drunk with all without you. Yeah, I'm getting drunk with all without you. That's right, I'm getting drunk with all without you.
Thanks for the special song.
You still here?
Songs off of the brand new Bee Farmer album came out about 4 days ago. This is a sing-along song, so chime right in. This is called Baby's Liquored Up.
Baby's liquored up, bet you're talking to my friends about this, that, and nothing. Bet she starts it all again. Head like a powder keg, her hair is on fire. She's looking for a sucker, Lord, she found another fire. Stained breath, sudden death, sitting on the bar. Grabbing every bunch you see, no matter who you are. Yelling at the cops, now she's going too far. She just blew her lunch in my new car.
Liquored up.
My baby's all liquored up.
She's all liquored up.
She gets liquored up.
She's all liquored up.
But she smiles like a reptile and her lips are razor thin. Legs are made of jello, but her voice can rip your skin. To hide her body while she hikes her skirt above her head. The whole summer fleet is checking out her spread. Bow gas shot last sun to her stout.
Now it's getting stout. The whole club's praying that she finally passes out. She's all liquored up.
My baby's all liquored up.
She's all liquored up.
She's supposed to be the designated driver.
She's all liquored up.
Wow! Wow, liquor! Last up to her stout, and everybody's business don't care what it's about.
Run, get anything, now it's getting stout. The whole club's praying that she finally passes out. She's all liquored up.
My baby's all liquored up.
She's all liquored up.
And normally very nice girl, but
she's all liquored up.
On a bar stool, she took off her ring. I thought I'd get closer, so I walked on over, sat down and asked her her name. When the drinks finally hit her, she said, I'm no quitter, but I finally quit living on dreams. Hungry for laughter and here ever after, I'm after whatever the other light brings. The mirror I saw, I closely watched it. I saw that look in his eye. He walked on up to the woman beside me, sat down and started to cry. His big hands were callous, he looked like a damn mountain. Oh man, I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, his big heart was breaking, and these are the words that he said. You picked a fine time, I tell you, me, Lucy.
Four ugly children and a crop in the field. Our past was sad times, lived through some sad times. This time the hurting won't be real. You picked a fine time, to leave me, Lucy.
Washington, D.C. After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. She said, let's go have more. The lights of the bar were ready in the hotel room. We walked without talking at all. Though she was a beauty, when she came on to me, she bought a thought that I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, the words that he told her came back to me time after time. You booger-eating fat pig! You picked a fucking swell time to leave me loose! Four ugly children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times. So sad times, this time the hurting won't reel. The picked a fine time to leave me loose. Picked a particularly inconvenient time to leave me, you bitch.
Looks like somebody has to pay up on a bet, huh? We beat farmers have been sent to Washington, D.C. to present a good example to the youth of America today. Now that we fucked that up. Anyway, the fact that we're here at all makes me a very happy boy. Walking on the street on a sunny day. I'm feeling in my bones with the help of my way. I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Happy boy. Ain't it good when things are going your way? Hey, hey. A little dark spot got hit by a car. Put his guts in a bag and put him in a drawer. I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Happy boy. Ain't it good when things are going your way? Hey, hey.
With an English spoon, you'll cook in your kitchen and lose all. just like me in nature. How do you agree?
Go!
Fucking drums.
Lower myself.
Nice chord with me.
Further than I was.
Nice chord with me. Good. You went that chord.
Good eye. Nice thigh. Round eye.
Round eye. Nice thigh. Then Louie die. Date everyone here. No problem.
This is Country Dick Montana, along with the rest of the beef farmers, here to tell you about our new video, Hollywood Hills, off of our brand new album.
Right, boys?
This one gal that we've known for years, down there in the front, cheering along for about an hour and a half. Woman next to her nudges her at one point during a break. Man, beef farmers must feel pretty silly up there lip-syncing. She goes, huh? A couple of shots of me eating a torpedo I thought would have been real good right in here, you know. Doing anything. Taking a bath. Through this video, even my parents will like me. Next, we have the definitive a cappella Led Zeppelin medley.
Came from the land of the ice and snow with a midnight sun and a hot wind blow.
This is Country Dick Montana of the Beet Farmers, with today's reading from the Beet Farmer Almanac. Tips for gals. Tell him that his air guitar playing gets you hot. Gets me hot. Tips for men.
Remember to keep that toilet seat in the up position after you're done peeing on it. We like ice cream and baseball. And we like the f***.
Against English sands like a tumbleweed on a reckless course. These barbed wire fences can't keep us apart. Where are the heroes that sang the most songs? You recognize a hero cause it don't belong. We gave up our youth and model railroad trains, picked up guitars and we changed our names. With experience of a tortured youth, you turn up the music and go in search of the truth. Turning back, times are getting tougher and those are the facts. They came by the thousands each and every day they had no one to turn us, so we turned them away. Left the riders remarks on these dressing room walls. They waste away a nightclub, a dusty little house. Prospects were high, took provisions and low. Now we're sleeping in the moonlight under blankets of snow. Life is a high price to pay for these kicks. Stay out of the desert and keep our fruit for. The old church is gone, some fool set ablaze. Tied to the tower, Chautauqua, to the lights of L.A. Our things are different, no nothing has strained. You can still find no empty, dead bottles in the brush to burn away. It takes a young. We'll be right back.
was walking down the street on a sunny day. Hubba, 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 hubba. A feeling in my bones says I have my way. Hubba, 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 hubba. Oh, I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Oh, ain't it good when things are going your way. Hey, hey. Yeah, my little dog Spot got hit by a car. Hubba, 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 hubba. Put his guts in a box and put him in a drawer. Hubba, 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 hubba. Oh, I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Oh, I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Oh, ain't it good when things are going your way. Hey, hey. Forgot all about it for a month and a half. Hubba, 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 hubba. I looked in the drawer and started to laugh. Hubba, 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 hubba. Cause I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
I'm a happy boy.
Happy boy.
Oh, ain't it good when things are going your way. Hey, hey.
Drinking till you throw up. How old are you?
Old enough to regret it.
Baby's liquored up, and she's talking to my friends about this, that, and nothing. Then she starts it all again. Headed like a powder keg with hair that's on fire. She's looking for a sucker, or she found another buyer. Steak, press, sudden death, sitting on. No matter who you are, yelling at the cops, now she's going too far. She just blew her lunch in my new car. My baby's all liquored up. Lord, how'd she get so liquored up? She smiles like a reptile. Lips are razor thin. Legs are made of jello, but her voice can rip your skin. To hide her potty mouth, she hikes her skirt above her head. The whole Seventh Fleet is checking out her spread. Foul gas, shot glass stuck to her snout. In everybody's business, don't care what it's about. Rum, gin, anything, now it's getting stout. The whole club's praying that she finally passes out.
Get fucked up.
again. If I could have one more shot of whiskey, or maybe a martini with gin, if I could just have one more chance to do it all again. Well, I just wanna get fucked up again. There is no liquor in heaven. Hell, Elvis can't even get a beer. If I could just have one more day of living, hell, I'd just drink like a fucking fish. Kazoos, if you please. Hey, watch the penis, watch the penis. Hey, get out of my spotlight, maggot. Hubba, hubba, hubba. Hey, somebody take me to the bar. Ah. There's no liquor here in heaven. Hell, Mojo, won't you send a friend a beer? If I could have one more day of living, well, I just wanna get fucked up again. I just wanna get fucked up again. I just wanna get fucked up again. Yeah, I just wanna get fucked up again.
Oh, ain't it good when things are going your way? Hey, hey.